all still alive. Eggman's forces have chewed through our defenses at Green Hill. And the resistance in the city is reporting that whatever it is that finished Sonic... I'm sorry, I'm still not used to saying that. Whatever it is has got them running in fear. Well, except for this brave kid.
I am so brave and tough. Look at me. Just my good old getup. And, oh, I didn't get to drink myself.
Doesn't look like much.
Neither do you, Charmy, but I still managed to find a use for your pointy butt.
Yeah, sir, I recommend you keep your mouth shut while I accept this weapon that I don't want to ask where you got it from, but I totally know how to use.
Let's get going, everybody. The world's not going to save itself.
You're right. Yeah. Let's go. Oh, jeez. This is not right.
I can taste your terror, child.
Like, what do you mean by that? That's weird.
It's delicious.
Oh. See, I am I used to that? I don't know what to do, man. I know that gun isn't gonna do anything to you, so like, I didn't bother. Oh, man. Oh, come on, guys. Come on, this would be... Oh. Hey, Sonic, yay.
Are you here to rescue me? Can't tell
of course
you how
I
much
am.
I appreciate it. It's been a while since I've seen a friendly face.
Haha, funny, man. You're funny. Totally.
Oh, sure. Don't even bother to ask how I am.
Sonic!
Amy?
I'm so glad.
You guys can talk later. We gotta go. Over there, you silly hedgehog thing.
Your concern is touching, Knuckles.
I can catch up. Look at me go. And I can get in before you, loser. I'm so cool. Whew, there's a lot of running doing here. Oh, what's this? I found a shiny gem. That glows. Thank you. Hey, what's up, Tiny Sonic? And, I don't know who you are.
We met before?
Absolutely not. What are you telling me? Who are you talking about? Are you sure about that? Yeah, you're right.
Don't be scared. This is your moment to shine. Keep going.
Yeah.
Don't let your fear own you.
You're right, Sonic. I shall do right. What's up, bro? You could recognize me? Of course, it's so obvious with my blue face. I totally don't know what it's on it. Oh god, no! Oh, okay, I'm not gonna question what that was. I'm asking the same thing.
How did you?
I should jump, but I can't live forever, you know what I mean?
No matter. They have only 2 days left. Let them contemplate the inevitable.
Oh, come on, man. Don't do this.
This once and for all.
You pathetic thing.
Hey, that was great. We're like a well oiled machine. Fighting a well oiled machine, huh?
You're right.
Welcome, Sonic. Glad you could make it
to your funeral.
Infinite, do it!
Take this.
What is that?
That, my spiky little frenemy, is Null Space.
Null Space?
It's a little something that the Phantom Ruby cooked up. A closed-off space where absolutely nothing exists. Goodbye, Sonic, my soon-to-be-eradicated nemesis. Enjoy all the nothing.
I'm coming. I'm a hero now. Look at me go.
Buddy, don't! You'll be sucked in too!
Lies. I can do it. Or not.
But we destroyed the Phantom Ruby's power source.
Tisk, tisk. Since you always destroy the power source of my weapons, I decided to learn from my mistakes. I had a backup power source created under Metropolis.
Yeah, we did it. True, I think.
Maybe
I don't
by
know.
Myself, but I had a little help from my friend.
I'm close friend.
You wouldn't understand.
Let's go.
Since you don't have any friends.
Totally.
This
you don't look like one.
Dr. Eggman,
because you don't treat all about like friends, you know? So mean to them. Look, you just abandoned him.
He'd have more friends if he didn't talk about himself in the third person.
Or treat his robots like trash. Son? No way.
Look, it's reacting. Eggman said something about the Phantom Ruby prototypes. Let me see.
Okay, just here. I'm not smart.
Whoa, it is. He said the Phantom Ruby prototypes only react to the person who activated it.
Really?
That must be you, buddy. Your courage and heroism are probably what triggered it.
Ooh.
Just maybe. If you use this, it can make that sun disappear.
Maybe. But I'll take my chances.
Make peace with your fate. Because your lives are now.
No, they're not.
Three, two,
stop the countdown.
One.
Stop the countdown. Oh, here it goes.
Zero.
Did. I just went up there.
Impossible! I thought all the prototypes were destroyed!
A costly oversight,
I guess,
Doctor.
But
this is why I always check and double check, as any good scientist would.
Shut up, Tails. You're
this
useless.
This is the turning point, guys. Time to press our advantage and kick major butt!
Haha! Oh, go on, man. You know what? What are you supposed to say?
My friends got me this far, and together we're gonna win.
Oh yeah, together. Whew, we did.
Possible. I cannot be defeated.
Wrong, loser. The things that can't be defeated are heart, soul, and the bonds of friendship. Three things
exactly.
You and your counterfeit cronies lack.
Suckers.
No. Wait.
Team Clone Shadow Chaos is that all you want, but ain't gonna do it nowhere. What the? I question his appearance and where he went.
You never fail to surprise me, Sonic. I
What the? I see all these battling dominating myself. So much sweeter when I
defeat you. Don't think this is over yet, you blue nuisance. My plan just went into overtime.
When you say blue nuisance, it's talking to me or Sonic.
We did it! Eggman's army is officially butt-kicked. We won! Come on, now what? Can we ever just win and have that be the end of it?
I guess not, Sonic. Just so much.
Come on, dude.
Stop with the robots. Go down already.
What's going on? There aren't less enemies, there's more.
What? How can there be so many?
Confirmed sightings indicate Shadow, Metal Sonic, Zabok, Chaos, Infinite. Thousands of them.
What have you done?
I merely incorporated the Phantom Ruby into this epic robot.
Of course you did. Tails is to just identify it for us all. Thank you, Tails.
To become the complete and ultimate form. You will be crushed by this gigantic robot powered by the Phantom Ruby, and in the end, everything will still be just as I planned.
Man, it's just so fighting for us, but it's still. Oh, it's on top.
Your plan will end like all your plans do, with you sitting in a pile of busted robot parts wondering how you failed so badly.
Jeez, your sarcasm is real. Yeah, let's go. Should I just say goodbye to him?
And thanks for everything.
But what do you do? Hold on. Yeah. This is not fair enough. Goodbye. Wait. Why did I just pump Tails, man? What the heck? You forgot us all. I guess goodbye.
Cheer up, Tails. I'm sure we'll run into him again.
Sonic, come on, guys. Please, no.
It's time we cleaned up the mess that Eggman left this world in. And I'm not talking about those illusions he dreamed up for us. We need to fix the real world we all live in.
True that.
Come on. Let's go!
Yeah!
Okay, shut up, Tails, and let's go.
Finally, an end to this endless battle. Everyone can go back home to
end the endless battle.
There's no need for the resistance.
Hold on. There's still a lot we need to do. We're just getting started.
I have to go.
What? You're leaving us? There are others who need your help.
Indeed.
Okay.
Even though I didn't open my mouth.
Stop you.
Okay.
The first time I saw you stumbling around, I had no idea you could pull this thing together and see it to the end. I've changed my mind about you.
Well, that's good to hear, Vector.
I knew you'd come through, rookie. Well, I guess you're not a rookie anymore.
I'm not, so you can stop calling me that. Thank you very much.
It's not like you just waited till the last minute to come in and act all cool.
Heck yeah. I'm better than Omega, so fan favorite. And Shadow. Mm-hmm.
Our battle is done, and our resistance has come to a conclusion.
You sure about that?
Forever. A single person cannot restore the entire world. We have to work together and make a diligent effort.
Yeah, he has a point, guys. Right? Alright, well, I gotta say bye to Sonic now,
hey,
he wasn't there for some reason.
Taking off too? I was thinking the same thing. You gonna keep moving forward? No matter what, yeah?
Yeah, man.
You and I aren't so different.
Cool,
later.
I'm like Sonic. Yeah, honey. I look like Sonic. Also, I don't know if you noticed, but. Well, goodbye. I changed my outfit before the final battle. Did you notice? I hope you noticed. I'm a Sonic clone.